is over. We're underway here. I gotta tell you, there's no better way to settle a score than mano a mano inside a WWE ring.
Thank you for choosing to watch WWE on this Monday night. We promise to bring you a great night of action. Finn Balor going for it. As we watch Finn Balor, let's get your take on him.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it. This is all about skill, determination, and power.
And we're watching human gridlock here. No one will budge.
Having come up through the dojos in Japan, Finn Balor brings a certain toughness to him in the ring that not everybody possesses.
And you'd have to credit Finn Balor's time in Japan for his extensive knowledge in submission wrestling.
Impact on that slam.
What a display of power that was. Oh, out of nowhere.
Just making his presence felt there. Getting back to Balor's time in Japan, it should be noted that he's a huge star over there, as well as in the United Kingdom, in his homeland of Ireland.
Thinking to avoid that.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
There may be no fighting out of this.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Too fast.
Not only was designed to get the fans off their feet.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, you're right, Cole.
Finn Balor is a global phenomenon, and he looks well on his way to becoming one of America's biggest stars, too.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Back in 2011, the city of Atlanta hosted one of the biggest events in sports entertainment history, WrestleMania 27.
Not today, too fast.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Sure, I can watch this.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
This guy's a machine.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N. Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Finn Balor is in position.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
just making his presence felt there.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week. Movement. Anytime you can string offense together like that, it helps confuse and dismantle your opponent.
Finn Balor making his statement as we speak.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Where did this explosion of offense come from? That's it. He's out. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. This match, nobody comes back from this.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, but it works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
What a shot. That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled.
Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor. This thing done inside the ring. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Look at this energy from Finn Balor. Look at these moves. This is awesome. I don't know how he does it. I've been in the business a long time, and I haven't seen anyone with the energy and ability of Finn Balor.
Look at Finn Balor making his moves. Scores with a tremendous move. Look at Finn Balor here.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? And he goes for the cover.
This is it. Of course, this great city of Atlanta was a longtime home of WCW prior to the company closing its doors in 2001.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Well, that's it. That's got to be it. Finn Balor. Now that's a finishing move, people. Especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seen stars. Finn Balor, totally vulnerable at this point.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Sure, this might be over.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
Disqualify this man.
He sees it. Talk about having a reserve in the fuel tank. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Finn Balor sensing the chance here.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. He's inflicting some serious shoulders down. This could be it. Countdown.
Win.
We may be looking at the match of the year. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. That match was incredible.
Here's your winner, Finn Balor.
Big singles win here, guys.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his performance here tonight, Michael. That was a thing of beauty.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.